Sterling Engines! The Sterling Engine I have here today is actually a big tin can Sterling. And I wanted to see the temperature she puts out if I have the running water versus if I just have the still water, and see the difference in the RPMs also. So first, check the RPMs and see. Check and make sure the fire was off. Thank you for subscribing, and please make sure you do subscribe.